So yeah, but the new show be about on the new show. I'm going to be, because in my previous video I said that I was seeing that there's this Aben Kwan and there's this diaspora thing. So I'm going to be the main man in between. Even in the two groups now. So I'll call Aben Kwan for now. I don't find funny. I tell you, to your mom, we typical deep. I don't find funny. I'm gonna hear Kumuno. Any dinosaur, mom, hold this. I'm gonna hear typical. I'm not saying it's bad. There's nothing wrong with somebody preferring to listen to Adamiku than listening to Elevation. There's nothing wrong with that. You shouldn't shame people when they do that. But so there are two people, two categories. Oko Abenkwan, oh, we tell Adamiku. Then we have the upper. On the upper phone, Abenkwan upper phone. We say Omoa. Team, just listen more, Celestine, don't call Selena Boateng. Hey, any dice bank crowns, yes, I don't want to stress this. Dice bank, you also have two people who listen to the Ghanaian diaspora. I mean, a part of diaspora, and I'm with you, I'm foreign. There are some people that I know they don't really listen to Ghanaian music, the Craig, Galvi, Sean Lamomo. So, yes, so on this show, I'm going to be the man between, I'm going to be recommending Aben Kwan songs to the diaspora people, and I'm going to be also recommending diaspora songs to Aben Kwan, because sometimes it's difficult for the flow to happen. Lots of 9 songs in the diaspora region that Aben Kwan people are not aware, so they don't know. And there are a lot of really nice songs too in Aben Kwan people side that region, because it's Aben Kwan intimate bar diaspora, intimate hit or diaspora side, what can I say? So I'm going to be your main man on this show. Charlie, stay tuned. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. I'm going to be your main man. I'm going to be throwing the songs here and there, here, there, here, there. I've been crying here. That's right here. And it's too far. And I'm at too far. So that's what this show is going to be about. So stay tuned and Charlie, anticipate.